Basically, we're not getting along, and
we agreed to divvy up our building materials. So you can keep everything. I'm keeping the palms, since you carried up only one.
You're so delusional.
All right, go ahead and tell yourself that.
This is totally like a divorce. I mean, I told her I was moving out and splitting up the materials of the shelter. There's just this tension. I don't want to even talk to her or share anything with her.
I'm done. I'm over it. I don't want to argue with you anymore. I just feel like space is good for probably for both of us. This isn't like friendship camp. Like, I won't feel bad if he ends up not being my best friend after this.